Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. And every time I try to access my new Android mobile, it shows one notification message, and the notification is downloading Google Play. And sometimes these notifications may slow up your Android performance. So how to disable these notifications in permanently? So first of all, you can go to your Google Play Store, and in this section you can click this settings icon. Then you can go to settings. So you can click to open it, and in general settings you can click to open this notifications, and in this section you can untick the option auto updates. So you can click to untick it, then you can go back to one step, then also you can click to open this option auto update apps. So you can click to open it. In my Android mobile, it is defaulted set to auto update apps over Wifi only. So due to this reason, my Google Play Store apps are automatically downloading. So you can select first option, do not auto update apps. So you can select it. So finally, you can once clear your all caches and histories in your Google Play Store. So by click to clear local search history. So finally, your caches and histories are deleted successfully. So after the process is completed, once restart your Android. So once the restarting is completed, all your Google Play Store errors are fixed in permanently. So this is the way you can easily fix your Google Play Store downloading problems in your Android mobile. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techons, and thanks for watching.